So this is a very important topic. And why this topic is important is, actually for any implementation of any real-time logics, we need integrated circuits. So if our circuit involves OR gate, AND gate, and inverter, we need dedicated separate IC chip for OR gate, IC chip for AND gate. So everything will be different. If you implement a circuit using universal gate, so in the same chip, we can implement the function. So that is a bigger advantage, that why we are going for a universal gates, right? So this is a topic we are going to see now. Before going into the implementation using universal gates, the same thing, the easiest method I have shown you in the video. Now I'm just going to say what are the background, what is the Boolean background in the implementation of Boolean expression using universal gates. Suppose you take a NAND gate. I want to implement everything the NAND gate. So what I have said already is, if I am having a circuit, some function with F is equal to AB plus CD. So if this is a function, I'm looking into the function and first I'm identifying this Boolean expression is in sum of products form first. So everything is producted and then at last it is sum. So sum of product form. So if the expression is in sum of product form, then it will be easier for us to implement using a universal gate NAND. So this is a simple logic that we can remember. And how is this possible? So to implement this one, what we'll be doing is, we'll be requiring two AND gate whose inputs are, the first AND gate input is A and B, and the second AND gate input is C and D. So both the outputs will be given to a OR gate so that the output F is M. So this is a simple task time, simple logical implementation. So what is the simple logic I have said in that video to convert it into a NAND circuit is, just replace each and every gate with NAND gate. So this is a simple logic I have done. I have said, how this logic emerged? Eppadi eppadin paathona, what happens is, here, coming to the advantage of De Morgan's theorem. So let us consider the De Morgan's theorem and its application. If you see what the De Morgan's theorem states is, we know A plus B, the whole bar will be equal to A bar dot B bar. So here if it is a plus, here it comes as a product. So here if R is mentioned here, and it will be, so another De Morgan's law will is A dot B, the whole bar will be equal to A bar plus B bar. Here what is the interesting thing is, if A plus B the whole bar, so A plus B is actually the operation is implemented by OR gate. So A, B, A plus B, and if I put a invert bubble here, it mentioned that the function is getting inverted. So if the function is getting inverted, then here the output is A plus B the whole bar. Here if I implement this one, A bar dot B bar, so dot, so I am going to do a AND operation for dot, and the input is, if the same input is A, B is given, means here A dot bar B dot should be given. So I am putting a bubble in the previous to the gate, it mentioned that the input is get inverted here. So the output of this gate will be A bar dot B bar, and it is actually called as inverted gate. So this is actually invert AND gate, and this is actually NOR gate. So what does we understand by this De Morgan's theorem is, this NOR gate can also be mentioned as a invert AND gate. Both are equal. So this is simple logic. Similarly, coming to the next De Morgan's theorem, a dot b the whole bar is, so here I'm giving a b, so if AND gate is given, the output will be a dot b, and here if I put a insert a bubble, then the output will be a dot b the whole bar. So here this gate is nothing but our NAND gate. So what our De Morgan's law is saying is, this NAND gate is equal to the inverted input to the OR gate. So A is inverted and A bar is given to this gate, and B is inverted, B bar is given to this gate. So this is equal to A bar plus B bar. So what is the thing you identified as? NAND gate is equal to invert NOT gate. So this gate is called as invert OR gate. So this is invert OR gate. NAND gate is otherwise called as AND invert gate. So AND invert gate is a NAND gate. It is equal to invert OR gate. Similarly, if you come here, this gate is OR invert. So OR invert gate will be equal to invert AND gate. So this is what we understand from De Morgan's theorem. If applying the same thing, what I am trying to do with this circuit is, I just going to insert a bubble to convert this AND gate to NAND gate. So for this particular thing, what I am going to do is, I am just going to insert a bubble. So if I insert a bubble here, bubble is inverting the value. So without altering, I don't want to alter the circuit. So what I need to do, if I make a inverting operation here, to make the values unchanged, I have to do the invert operation again here, so that the value remains same. So if I insert the bubble here, then the same bubble should be inserted here, so that they can get cancelled and original circuit is remaining same. So that's the logic. Here, the similar thing, I am converting this, I am inserting a bubble here. So to compensate for this change in value, I am inserting a bubble here also. So this circuit is exactly equal to the previous circuit, because when we introduce a bubble, we again introduce another bubble to make the circuit remain the same. So if you see this circuit, here these two gates are NAND gates, and this gate is invert OR gate, again it is equal to NAND gate. So what is happening is, this circuit will be equal to So what we have done here is, we initially this circuit consists of two AND gates and one OR gate. So initial logic gates in the circuit is two AND gates and one OR gate. Now what I have done here is, I have changed all the AND gates to NAND gates, and I have changed the OR gate also to the NAND gate. But the output of this particular logic diagram will be also the same as F. That is AB plus CD. So you can confirm this using truth table. This is what we have, because we didn't alter any value here. So if you do this bubbling technology, again you are going to get a circuit using NAND gate. So for simple understanding, what you can do is, you can invert all the gates using NAND gates. Both are equal only. So this is how we can implement the circuits using NAND gate. Similarly, if we are want to implement a circuit with NOR gate, so I want to implement the circuit with NOR gate. So NOR gate implementation. So for the NOR gate implementation, the logic we need to understand is, the expression should be in POS form. So this is the first thing you need to understand. Expression should be in POS form. If it is POS form, the array, the basic logic diagram will be having some inverters, an array of OR gates, and then at last you will be going to have one AND gate. So this will be the structure of any POS expression, Boolean expression using basic gates. So let us consider an example, and then we can do so that we can easily understand. So let us take a function f is equal to some product of sums form. So a plus b into c plus d . So this is again a product of some form. Here you require two OR gate and one AND gate. Suppose if I am considering this one, so I'll be going to have a OR gate. So whose inputs are A and B, and again another OR gate whose inputs are C and D, and it is both the outputs are given to AND gates. So that I can get f. So this type of expression can be implemented using a universal gate NOR. So how we can do this? Similarly, we can go for this introducing bubble concept. So what I am going to do is I am going to insert a inverter. So here I am inserting a inverter. If I introduce the inverter here, the value will be going to change. So you don't want to change the value. So again, I need to fix a invert equation here, again here, here. So these OR gates become NOR gates, and this is a invert AND gate, which is again equal to NOR gate as per De Morgan's theorem. So this, the same product of some form can be also drawn using an OR gates. Like this. So although you can easily remember a logic that you can just change whatever gates in the basic circuit, you can convert change into a universal gate, but there is a problem when an individual variable comes. So if individual variables come, means if, for example, if f is equal to a plus b into c plus d, and again if I am having one more variable like this, so if I am seeing f is equal to a plus b c plus d into e, so five input variables are there, so I want to implement this function using NOR gate. Can you draw the circuit using NOR gate? We just try to implement this circuit, this expression using NOR gate. So the first easiest thing is to realize the expression using basic gates. So first start realizing the expression using basic gates. So if I'm using basic gates, I need an OR gate. A, B, C, D, so two OR gate, and then E. Everything is going to, so this will be a basic diagram using basic gates for this expression. So if you see this expression, normally in POS basic gate diagram, what will be the order is, first we'll be going to have some inverter, OR array and AND array. But if you see in this diagram, so these are the variables, and next there should be some OR array. But here OR is not, it is a single variable, E is a single variable, so there is no gate. It is straightly connected to the third level AND gate. So if for this circuit, if you replace the gate with OR gate straightly, you will find a problem in the answer. So your answer won't be correct. If for this problem you replace every gate with NOR gate, the problem will be occur. Let me explain how this problem occurs. So if I try to convert this particular basic diagram to a NOR diagram or implementation, what we'll be doing, we'll be doing a bubbling here, and for compensating the value, again I am inverting here. Here I am putting a bubble to invert the value, and again I need to put a bubble here. So this becomes NOR, this gate becomes NOR, but this game is this gate is not exact inverter AND. So actually inverter AND is a NOR gate. It is equal to NOR gate. So for inverted AND gate means all the inputs should be inverted, but here it is not inverted. So to get an exact inverter AND gate, I need to invert all the inputs. So I can equal this particular gate to NOR gate. So if this happens, here if you see, if you introduce one bubble, again you have to introduce another bubble so that the value is not changing. So here no gates is there. So if the second level gate is missing, if you just replace all the gates with the NOR gate, the value goes wrong. So what you need to do here is, for this particular variable E, you need to have a inverter here so that the overall solution will be exactly correct. So for this particular expression, if you want a NOR gate implementation, you should use some bubble methodology. If you want to apply directly that you replace all the gates using NOR gate, what you have to do is you have to consider a extra OR gate here for the second level, and then you convert to NOR gate. So this is a very uncommon problem. In some problems only this issues may arise. Most of the problem, if we will be having all the OR gates, so you can directly convert it to NOR gates. So it is up to you how you are going to implement using NOR gate, right? So this is the circuit implementation using universal gates. So let me stop here.